So many people come to me and tell me they want to travel, but they can't afford it.
Then I check their Instagram and see they're eating steak dinner and just got the new iPhone X.
Really?
Traveling can be cheap if you prioritize your expenses. Saving money on flights, accommodations, and food are essential for cheap travel, which when you think about it, these are the things you'll remember the least about your trip. You will remember experiences. Which are usually free. I just spent 6 weeks in Europe and finished my quest to visit all 45 countries on the continent.
In this video, I'm gonna share with you
my best money-saving tips for how to spend less than $30 a day in Europe. Disclaimer, my budget is more than $30 a day now, but when I was 21 and 22, it was $30 or less, and I know how to do it. Whatever your budget is, this video will certainly give you some tips to save money. 1. Get a Eurail pass. Train travel is the best and easiest way to travel around Europe, and nothing is better than the unlimited Eurail pass. For one price, it acts as an all-in-one ticket with unlimited rides in their network.
It's first class, it's really easy and convenient to get around. Most of the trains have Wi-Fi on board, you can get a drink, you can get a snack, you wake up in the next country and life is good.
2. Carry an empty water bottle. One of the best tricks I know is to always carry around an empty water bottle and fill it up in sinks and public fountains. This will save you from spending 3 euros or more per water bottle, which adds up to 400 euros a month if you drink as much water as I do. 3. Buy an unlimited metro pass. The very first thing you should do as soon as you arrive in any city is purchase a 3 or 7 day unlimited public transportation pass. All big cities have them, and they will save you loads of money on metros and buses as opposed to buying individual tickets. 4. Hop on the Flixbus. If you prefer overnight buses to get from city to city, then the Flixbus is your best option. Clean, spacious, and modern buses that take you all over the continent for cheap. I went from Stuttgart to Dresden overnight for 20 euros. 5. Avoid taxis. Uber is a lifesaver on the road. Not every country has it, but if they do, it's in your absolute best interest to use it whenever possible.
Taking an Uber here is the best way to get around.
Regular taxis will rip you off, and the drivers are usually unfriendly and sketchy. I've taken Ubers in more than 50 countries and never had a bad experience. 6. Avoid hotels. Look into using hostels and couch surfing to sleep. Hotels are expensive and must be avoided to stay on a budget. Every city in Europe has hostels where you can share a room with other travelers. They can be as cheap as $3 a night, which I once did in Kiev, Ukraine. Couch surfing, where you can sleep at locals' houses, is 100% free and you can make new friends on the way. I've done it about 15 times and always felt safe and comfortable. If you do end up booking a hotel, make sure it's out of the city center or else you'll be paying double or triple the price. 7. Use budget airlines. EasyJet, Ryanair, Wizz Air. These are the three musketeers when it comes to cheap airfare in Europe. As any budget airline goes, watch out for the sneaky extra fees like printing out your boarding pass and oversized baggage. Read the fine print on their website. If you aren't prepared, then you may end up spending more than the luxury airline. 8. Utilize free walking tours. Walking is my favorite way to experience a city when I first arrive. It's the best way to take in all the sights at a leisure pace. Luckily in Europe, most big cities offer free walking tours where a guide will take a group to the best places in the city. It's completely free, but if your tour guide did a good job, then he or she will gladly accept tips.
If you follow these 8 simple steps, then you'll be on your way to experiencing more of Europe for less.